Hello, loves! Welcome to my channel. This is your Tita La Pochera, Love Miss Rowan. If it's your first time to be on my channel, please watch all my previous video and subscribe. Thank you. Hello, good morning. Today is our flight going to Cebu from Baguio. Ayan, naglakad lang ako papunta dito sa airport. Kasi malapit lang naman yung apartment ko. Kaya yan, let's walk. Welcome to LA or Luwakan Airport. Masaya ako kasi finally operational na ulit itong airport. Meron na tayong flight via Philippine Airlines. Ito ang Baguio City to Cebu City. Buti na lang nakakuha ako ng promo fare. Kaya ito, matatry ko na rin. Pumunta ulit ng Cebu City via Luwakan Airport dito sa Baguio City. Very convenient ito para sa akin kasi hindi ko na kailangan magbiyahe via bus papuntang Manila or Clark. Biruin mo, nilakad ko lang yung papunta sa airport. O diba, kakaibang experience talaga ito para sa akin. Sana madagdagan pa ng maraming flights mula dito sa Baguio. Sana naman magkaroon ng flights to Boracay or Palawan. By the way, maraming mga residents na nakatira across the airport. Pero kapag may plane na parating, naka-close siya, hindi pwedeng tumawid. Kaya meron silang ibang daan na dadaanan, yun yung papuntang PMA. At yan, kung makikita nyo, maliit lang po ang airport namin dito sa Baguio City. May available parking area, pero I'm not sure kung ilan yung kasya na kotse dito. And kudos sa ating mga kapulisan, sila yung mga babait. Hinayaan nila ako magpa-picture sa kanila. At syempre sa ating mga ground stewardess from Philippine Airlines. Ito ang boarding gate, maliit lang and ongoing renovation.
Hello, boarding time na agad. So, mas maaga tayo kasi sa 10:40 na boarding. It's only 10:23. Talaga nga. Hello.
Good morning.
Thank you.
Mountains. Push pin inwards, release air. Do not deflate your lettuce inside the aircraft. The lamp will automatically activate when the battery is immersed in water. The emergency exits are clearly marked throughout the cabin. Locate the exits nearest you. And in case of power loss or smoke in the cabin, emergency lights and path markings will lead you to these exits during an evacuation. For further information, please study the safety card found in the seat pocket in front of you. In preparation for takeoff, be sure that your seatbelts are securely fastened. Seatbacks in upright position. Cell phones in flight mode. Window shades open and your tray tables closed. Once again, welcome to Philippine Airlines.
Thank you.
usually, pag maulap, dito mo mamipili yung turbulence sa aeroplano. medyo malayo yung parking area ng Philippine Airlines, kaya meron pang bus kaming sinakyan papunta mismo doon sa Mactan, Cebu Airport. Advance kami ng 1 hour against dun sa original flight arrival dito sa Cebu. So habang hinihintay ko si Miss Bebeng, ang aking friend na mag-aampan sa akin dito sa Cebu, kumain muna ako ng aking lunch. Siyempre, ano pa bang ating kakainin kundi lechon Cebu. Sarap, diba? And this is Miss Bebeng! After 2 days of enjoying Cebu, time to go back to Baguio. So, dadaan sana kami ng Sisilex, yung bagong bridge, yung pinakamahabang bridge ngayon sa Pinas. Pero sarado yung papunta doon kasi nga meron palang marathon. Kaya doon kami ulit dumaan sa Old Bridge.
May bike lane din siya.
Thank you, Miss Bebeng, sa paghatid mo sa akin dito sa airport. As expected, on time ulit ang ating flight papuntang Baguio City. Sumakay ulit kami ng bus bago sumakay ng airplane.
Our estimated flight time is 1 hour and 40 minutes. We shall now be showing you the safety features of this aircraft at the Avalon Canada Dash in 400 next generation. Please watch your cabin crew button shield. To fasten your seatbelt, push the ends together. To tighten, pull loose of the strap. To loosen, tilt, buckle and pull, to fasten the buckle, buckle, pull the ends or knees. If you're with an infant, fasten your seatbelt and wrap your arms around your infant's waist. Your life vests are found under your seats. On the water landing, you move sharp objects above your body. Slip glass over your head. Take tape around your waist. Push out the buckle. Always tape to tighten. When outside the aircraft, pull on sharply the 2 inflation cords at the lower end. If life vest does inflate, don't about shoes. Push pin inwards to release air. Do not inflate your life vest inside the aircraft. The lamp will automatically activate when a battery is immersed in water.
Ayan, ganda-gandahan muna tayo habang naghihintay sa take-off ng ating flight going to Baguio City.
Thank you.
Bye, Cebu. Salamat, Miss Bebeng, Miss Lorne, and Rosella for taking care of me dito sa Cebu. Sa ulitin po. Bongga talaga pagpal, laging with pre-snacks kahit economy. At dahil wala akong katabi, na-stretch ko ang aking legs. After more than an hour, malapit na tayo sa Baguio City, kaya eto na mga bundok na ang next ninyong makikita dito sa ating window seat view. Enjoy!
Thank you. attention. Passengers seated in the forward sections of the plane first. Please remain seated while waiting for emergency support. On behalf of Captain Marco Marcanel, First Officer Patricia Sosa, you can grab the back shield and this is John. Thank you for flying for Filipino Airlines. The heart of the Filipino.
Touchdown, Baguio City! Thank you, Philippine Airlines! Sana more promo pair para makabalik sa Cebu. Thank you for watching, loves!